If we held the election today, and it's we're in mid-August. If we had about 95 days out, I think we'd lose anywhere from 35 to 40 seats. If you look at these districts, if you look at what we can do on the grassroots basis, if you look at the underlying belief in what President Trump's accomplished, if you just focus on this, I happen to believe that we will lose less than net 15 seats. He will hold the House of Representatives, we'll pick up two or three seats in the Senate, and he'll have even more impetus post this in 2020. The only point I'm making to the grassroots and to the Republicans is that, hey, we've got just as much potential enthusiasm out there. We just have to focus. Now, look, if you look at what President Trump's doing, from his actions, he's delivering. And if you look at how he's campaigning, if you look at these speeches, every speech he's saying right now, it's a national referendum on me. He's saying Nancy Pelosi intends to impeach me, and we all have to come together. The biggest hurdle we have to overcome is that so many of the deplorables, so many of the grassroots are so anti-establishment, they look at some of these congressmen and they go, why do I have to go out and vote for a rhino? Why do I have to walk a district for a guy who's a moderate who doesn't love President Trump? And the point is, it doesn't matter. We're past that now. We have 90 days to go. This is an up or down vote. It couldn't be clearer. If we keep the House, President Trump's program will continue on. If we lose the House, Nancy Pelosi will try to grind his program to a halt.